12 long years.
Was it an adjustment your freshman year?
Well,
were you like really ready to go away? And...
Well, all of it. Yeah, I was ready to go away. I came from Southern California, and I didn't let anybody come with me. My mother and sister went to New York City with me, and I let them put me on the train, and that was it. And I did not understand what all these people were doing with their parents moving them in. What was the point? Because weren't we supposed to be on our own? And there was another guy from Taft High, from my high school, who was also in the freshman class. So we met on the train and rode up together, just the two of us. And that was great. Freshman year, I lived in Noyes. And then a couple of friends of mine that lived in Noyes, we decided we didn't want to live there anymore. So we transferred. I went to Jocelyn, and I had a suite with two other girls. And it was really just a two-room suite. Anyway, I was that desperate. So then sophomore year, I was in a suite in Maine, and that was really great, because the mug was just downstairs, and we were allowed to drink back then. And then junior year, I went to the townhouses, and that was fun. And senior year, Maine.
Huh?
Back in Maine.
So you came back to Maine and had a single?
Yeah, I had a single on the fifth floor.
Uh-huh. Did you ever see Matthew Vassar's ghost on the fifth floor?
No. Yeah, I loved Maine. I liked Maine a lot. Yeah, that's what I liked. I didn't want to live in the TAs. Because cooking and cleaning was for the birds, I thought, you know, so.
Wait, you didn't cook or clean in the townhouse?
No, I did. Oh. That's why the following year.
I thought that was just like a TA thing.
And they had a student fellow system when you were a freshman?
Yeah, there was a student fellow, Lisa, and she was really nice, but I tried not to bother her. She was nice, and I'm sure I would have been allowed to, but I didn't want to need anybody, so.
Did you go traying in the winter?
Did I go what now?
Traying.
Oh, traying! Yeah. I heard about traying. I didn't do it. I didn't do anything.
Do you like,
I didn't
not
do
like
anything.
The outside very much?
No, but I do. I don't know. I just was always, you know, I had to work hard because I am an idiot and probably had no business going to this school, but I had to study all the time. All the time. So I never did anything. I had no idea there were other things you could do here.
What did you do after your time at Vassar?
I went home. I went back to LA and I worked for my father, who he's retired now, but he was a headache specialist and he was doing research. You know, within months, I announced I was going to try to be an actress. But I still finished the study and we did get published.
That's awesome.
My first year on Friends, it finally came out.
Oh,
so, yeah.
Oh my God. Have you always wanted to be an actress?
Well, when I was a kid, I did, yeah. And in junior high, I used to like make up little sketches and you know, do the drama stuff there. And I liked it a lot. But then in high school, I decided I had to be, you know, a real person. And I really thought that it would be a really bad life choice to pursue acting.
Who knew?
So, well, and it is. No, it's fine. I mean, it's up to you, you know. But, yeah, so for, I decided high school and college, I was going to do something that I had respect for. So, and I still, like I said, I thought, you know, especially here, the biology department, it's very creative. It's not dry science, you know, it's very, very creative work.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. On the fourth floor.